So I'm going to seek a certain lad I have. do them on my own, so I hope you like them. They're quite lovely, really. So, that's it. This is Fixie. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.
lucky enough to be in the concert that Margaret organised and did all the hard work for, and we sang two songs, and I just thought, seeing as it's 100 years since the end of the First World War, and it'd be rather nice just to sing a couple, ones from the Second World and the ones from the First World War. But my granddad was at Ypres, and it's only when you watch some of the programmes, excuse me, on the television, that you realise just what they all went through. And excuse me. And my dad was at Dunkirk, and he was in Burma, so he didn't have a good time either. So we can't change what happened to them, but we can send them our love through the years, can't we? Thank you. So if anybody wants to join in, because I know you all know the words, that's very great. See, my voice is playing games, sorry. Thank you. happy and everybody would thrive. A wonderful world, sung by Mr. Louis Armstrong. Quite a man. Thank you.
To myself. to Mark. Wonderful music on the piano and wonderful selection on the programme from Susan. Thank you very much. It's always good to have Susan and Mark, and I do hope Susan and Mark can come back again sometime. So thank you very much again. Hopefully you'll have picked up a flyer for a couple of free concerts. Don't often, well, it's not really free, there are donations, but we're celebrating our 125th birthday of the organ in the middle of next month, the 15th and 16th, and we've got two events. So if you haven't picked up one of these flyers at the front, please take one. Thanks very much indeed. And I must mention again, several of you have brought tickets already for Tasman Little. Now this is quite a coup, not only for this church, but also for Burlington, to get this international violinist here. But this is not for the church, we are raising money for cancer research and the East Riding Stroke Unit. So I do encourage you not to miss this one. I have tickets available and they are only £10 each. This is an international violinist who's never been to Burlington before. We're very lucky to have her here, and that is on Wednesday, the 6th of June at 7:30. So it's a week tomorrow. So again, encourage you to come. You don't want to miss her. Thank you very much again for your support, particularly today, but for those who have come on previous occasions to our lunchtime concerts. We hope to have another series in autumn, and we would love to see as many as possible in autumn. That would be brilliant. So thank you again to Susan and Mark. Thank you very much.